our most holy and righteous and everlasting God.
Yes.
Father, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Father, we come to you today. We come with bowed heads and we come with asking that you will continue to bless us and forgive us of all our sins.
Amen.
Father, we know that you are God, that you do all things well.
Yes.
And Father, this morning we are in appreciation for all the things that you've done for us since the last time we met.
Yes.
Dear God, we pray that you continue to be with us. Father, for we all here this morning, we know that this is a hospital.
Yes.
And Father, you got a lot of patients here today.
Yes.
They need your help, they need you to be healed.
Yes, sir.
Father, we may not all have the same situation, but we do all have problems.
Yes.
And Father, we pray that you would touch, heal, and deliver us this day. And that we will be faithful and understanding to your word to do your will. Dear God, we come praying that you would help us to love more. Help us to understand your word better. Help us to be more caring one for another. And Father, we pray that your word will be within us, that we can continue to do your will. And dear God, we pray this morning for our president. We pray, Father, for we know that his job is a helping attorney. And Father, we know that everybody don't like him, but we pray for that you will continue to guide him. And Father, we pray for the city today, our city leaders, that they will keep it, Lord, will we be able to worship you with this freedom. Father, for we know that your church is still being persecuted in different parts of this world. And Father, we pray that you will bless the church and all the churches of Christ to stand open in your name. According to your word and doing your will. And dear God, we pray for the leaders here at the congregation that you will continue to bless them with wisdom and knowledge to do your will. Be with them, Father, as they lead us, that we may be able to follow according to your will. And Father, we pray that you will continue to give us of all our sins and our shortcomings. Father, let our hearts be open this morning to receive that engrafted word and save us also. Dear God, we pray that you will continue to be in our lives and that we continue to accept you in our hearts, that we can do your will. In the mighty name of Jesus, we